do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it? Fine. Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper. You'll be fine.
Something's coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
So long, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore. There will be no more suffering.
Do not pull that trigger. Remain calm.
Fuck this. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we built.
Tỉnh đi, bỏ súng xuống, hạ súng xuống.
We knew this moment would come. We prepared for it.
Chúng ta biết cái khoảnh khắc này sẽ tới thôi, cái thời điểm này sẽ tới thôi. Chúng ta đã chuẩn bị sẵn rồi. Đi đi. Không cho bắt này.
God will not let them take me.
Chúa sẽ không để cho họ dẫn tôi đi đâu.
Were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Và tao đã thấy.
And hell followed with him.
Địa ngục sẽ đi theo hắn.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Rookie, hãy cầm cái tên khốn này lại. Cầm không?
God will not let you take me.
Chúa sẽ không để cho anh dẫn tôi đi đâu. Không cầm mà không cầm là cho tôi ghen.
Rook, put the cuffs on.
Rookie, hãy đặt cái cầm là vào tay hắn đi. Cầm lên, không cầm rồi má sao chơi? Cầm là bét bét
như thế thôi. To walk away. Let's go.
Let's roll. Hãy dẫn cái tên. Bây giờ mình sẽ dẫn cái tên thủ lĩnh. Giáo hội.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. Going right. On it.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Are you there?
Bố sẽ không để mình bị dẫn tới đây đâu.
Dispatch. Everything is just fine here.
And we will kill all of those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the reaper!
Hey, get out of here.
Come on!
Just fine here. I need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all of those who stand in our way. The harbingers of doom will see the truth.
I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Ricky. First things first. Got our arms. Here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a load out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with the goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
They're in there! Thank you. sure. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me.
We'll
see if we can unfuck this situation.
1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2,
this is Dutch.
You ready to work?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us up resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with pennies. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful.
For now, head south and take care of any cost ship you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Duck out.
Whether they want it or not.
Where's the deputy hiding?
I wonder if this one will end up as a chosen or an angel.
You can't resist the Father's will for long!
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Eden's gate already has most severe.
That's a body.
Find out where that came from.
Last I saw, they were outside that building.
Sooner or later, your sin will get exposed.
Holy hell.
Next time, it won't be so much.
Thank you.
khóa là nằm ở trong cái đó hay sao.
This is a control because it's sort of the way.
Hard to believe the collapse will soon be upon us.
That's not a coincidence.
Thank you.
good, and return the favor.